I'm Dr. Jayakrishnan, Group Medical Director of Triyog Ayurved Hospital. As explained earlier, we have started the initiative to take Ayurveda to the public at large. Unfortunately or unfortunately, it was a system gradually alienated from the public. Now our effort is to see that Ayurveda takes its entry stage and act as a main healthcare system. From the Ayurveda point of view, as I explained earlier, we have a curative aspect, treating with the diseases, with the natural remedies, herbal preparations and all. Along with treating the diseases, we also have an advantage of preventing diseases by promoting the health in the natural way. That includes your lifestyle adjustments with food, activity, sleep, and adjustment according to the seasonal variations. With various things, we ensure that your physical health is established. So you are getting prevented from going towards a disease mode and knowing it. When a structure or an organ is damaged and its functions are impaired, then only we call it as a disease. So much before the structure is damaged, we are able to identify and we are able to prevent that also. Possible disease manifestation can be prevented. And this will be much beneficial to the people in vulnerable ages, like children and old age people. Children, since the health is very low, our medicines are only herbal, natural medicines. We can easily promote their health, especially in chronic diseases like cold cough, frequent fevers and all, no? Where we improve the system and the symptoms will disappear. Old age, same is the case. Naturally, your structural health is going down. Our options to improve the structure, support the structural health will be very easy because we are using only general basic herbal preparations. It cannot damage the system for that. So our preventive and promotive aspect also will be contributing a lot in creating a healthier society. Apart from the general management of diseases, especially chronic diseases, degenerative diseases like cancer kind of things, rheumatoid arthritis. Nowadays, we all know that most of the diseases are introduced or induced by the stress-related activities, etc. Anxiety, tension, agitation kind of things, which can have a weakening impact on the nervous system, and subsequently diseases are coming. So, in that areas also, we consider the body as a single unit, where the physical plane is considered. Deep to that, it is a mental plane. So wherever the mental plane is also involved in disease formation, we are effectively doing, managing the physical health as well as the mental health. It's not a mental disease. It may not be a healthy mind also. Still, we can manage a pleasant form of mind, which can contribute to the cure of any major disease, like psoriasis, skin diseases, rheumatoid arthritis, most of the diabetes happening at an earlier stage nowadays. You know, that is, people are getting diabetic, mostly stress-induced. Such conditions, stress-related impact can be well addressed in the body, where cure or management of the disease become easier. In spite of having a disease, to ensure that you lead a healthy life, a pleasant life, in spite of the disease. Because we always look for supporting the healthy structures in the body. And we are able to create it. Just like the food is creating the health, a fortified form of food or herbs we are introducing, for which we have different understanding of health and diseases. So our way of looking at the health is little different, and holistic way of treating the body as a single unit makes everything different. And we are able to create a healthy status for the individual, which will contribute in a long way, which will contribute in creating a healthy society and a healthy country there. Thank you.
We'd like to make our presence in each community. Means public should have accessibility to Ayurveda hospital. Basically, the visibility to be created so that whenever they feel, even for a cold cough at home, they should come to our hospital and get the treatment done. If they come at 16, 17 or 14 years of age for a cold cough, we will ensure that their entire body structure will be protected and maintained for the future for long, without any congenial issues. That's how we are thinking. My intention is to see that this hospital should be present pan-India across and accessible to the regular communities easily. So that's how we are creating our hospitals on the mainstream. That is our intention and motto of Triyog Ayurved Hospitals. Triyog Ayurved Hospitals, we have two in Chennai, two in Hyderabad, one in Vishakhapatnam. That two in Hyderabad and one in Vishakhapatnam was purchased by Triyog Ayurved Hospitals. Those two promoters were here and they are part of our Triyog Ayurved Hospitals. They are even on board of Lakshmi Rajya Healthcare Private Limited, which is a parent company. So we all, this five team is going to make a Triyog Ayurved Hospitals felt and present across Pan India. This is the intention and motto of our Triyog Ayurved Hospitals. J.K. Sir and Dr. G.K. Reddy sir said, we have been in consultation with the allopathy doctors. Even I myself worked in allopathy hospitals for almost 24 years at Global Hospital or Fortis or Vasan Eye Care everywhere. So it should be like hand in hand. But at the age of 15 or 16, if any patient comes to hospital, Ayurveda hospital with cough or cold or fever kind of a problem, the Ayurveda medicine will provide them to create entire body healthy. It's not that only one portion. It's not that fever tablet, if you take it, that will be subset. So what he means to say is entire structure can be protected with the Ayurveda herbal medicines. This is the intention. And Dr. G.K. Reddy sir also said that there are some company hospitals which have a tie-up with Sri Visista hospital, that after chemotherapy is done in oncology hospitals, patient has been directed by the doctor themselves, allopathy doctor themselves, to our hospital to ensure that the quality of a patient and for the extension of a life, these two to be done by the Ayurveda product. And it has been found successful up to 70%. So that, you know, life and quality will improve. What else anyone requires? If somebody is going to die in within 1-2 months time and stays for almost a 10-year or a 4-year period, it's a great miracle only. So Ayurveda has got that. So we would like to ensure that, you know, accessibility to be created. Yes, as you said, every medicine is important. It is not that that medicine is necessary, this medicine is necessary. Everything is very, very important. All plays a major role. But Ayurveda also will give you a strong foundation of the body without having any side effects. 15 days treatment. So we have a rooms in Annanagar now. Patient will stay there and get the treatment done and get relieved. So clinic wise, you cannot provide the inpatient facilities. We have inpatient facilities here at Annanagar, even in all other three locations.
In Hyderabad, we are having 15 bedded facilities.
Each location.
Each location. In Vishakhapatnam also, we are having 15 bedded facilities. Center of the city.